I'm back.
No, don't do this to me, Gabe. Too short. And it's on repeat. Nope. Sorry. We're moving on. I hate how hard typing sarcasm is. I don't really see how something like that could be sarcastic is the thing. Because, like, my only stream for today, like, I just started, like, you just got here, so. Upsetting, but understandable. No, that's a racer. Yeah, I'm only able to stream today because I have 7 hours between classes, and I have, like, no idea what to do. So... I'm just streaming now. Working up my way to get affiliate. Oh, don't worry, so have I. I had a morning class and then I guess I can't really say morning, but I had an 11:30. So We're in much the same boat right now. Yeah, same thing. I'm just line-arting it. I may as well stream it. May as well stream the process of me wanting to delete myself. Because line art sucks and takes a long amount of time. Is not very steady, so it doesn't, that does not be there. You're making a battleship program? Like, are you just making battleship? No, this is the first I've heard of it. The question is, why are you programming Battleship with Java? Are you forced to use like data structures? Is that the trick? Because otherwise, I have no idea why you would do that. At least C++ is easy to learn. Have you ever tried coding in C? Oh god. You don't want to code in C. C is legitimately awful. Don't ever do it. It's not worth it. Unless you're forced to for class, in which case I guess you have to. But like, I would find some way to cheat out of that. Like, C is awful. It's so bad. You're making it for fun? Alright, you do you, I guess. I really don't see a need to for it to be Battleship specifically. This is why line art exists, so you can catch mistakes. And yet at the same time, it's mostly done. Okay. Shouldn't this thing be going over his hand? Like, maybe like... Mm-hmm. So like it's like a glove, like plate for some reason. Just, no, I don't know. See, dude. Oh man, this is gonna mess with like the entire thing. Maybe. Like, there's, like, the palm. Also, it doesn't make sense if this goes all the way out. Same thing with here. Oh, dear. This just in. Alex hates all of his own artwork and will never finish. Except I have to finish. I have to do it for my own sake. Spoken like a true anime character, you know? His hands are going to be, like, a little different, but, like, I guess that's okay. Maybe, like, probably... They're probably going to look smaller. But as long as they're not too small, then I guess it's not that big of a deal. Hello? Oh, there we go. I love it when Control Z only works a third of the time. So, his hand is like over his other hand. You can kind of see it. Hopefully it doesn't look too like vague or bad or anything. Maybe the index finger's too long. His arm shouldn't be going down there. It should be like going up like this. Maybe not quite that angle. Like maybe like this. Yeah, that's better. Doesn't look as jank. German doll's there. I'm gonna have to find some way to draw straight lines on a drawing tablet. I don't really know how to do that. Why is there a line there? I didn't draw that there. Maybe if I do that, his arm will look too thin? Not quite sure. I'll keep the sketch on, actually. But, like, this is just gonna look weird for now. Oops. So I'll move on. So I'll get to this part of the chest plate right now. Oh, I'm on the wrong layer. That would make sense. Do 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 hell did I do this poor man's chest plate? Like, what's this line? What's this line? Which one's the right line? Local part-time streamer breaks down after realizing that his art sucks. I'll go with this for now. If I can change it later. No, I don't like that one. It's this line that's bad. Because, like, the middle of the armor is, like, here. So, do something like this. Yeah.
Yeah.
The details I want to add on this part of the plate. Yeah, it's okay. I'll just make it. I'll give it like. Yeah. That means I'll have to redo this part too. But that's okay, because that just means it gives it more space to breathe. But what am I gonna do? I have to remember that part's like supposed to be blue. Over here. That's not like the end of the chest plate. I drew this too close. Perspective's a bitch. Shuffle this? I definitely shuffled this. I don't know why it's playing. I guess it's just lucky that it's playing Teasing the Light songs in a row. I welcome it. It's fine. Okay. That's like basically the chest plate. Thank you. My music and my microphone are in sync. I've never once considered that as a problem. So hopefully my singing and the music doesn't sound like fucking gibberish, because that would suck. Excited to see progress on this piece. Oh dear. Good luck with that, Sam. Favorite part about this the Torna soundtrack is that every song is extended to like 8 or 9 minutes long. Rotate the canvas. I legit forgot I could do this. Yeah, this is so much easier. Also makes me realize I drew the belt fucking wrong. Oops. Thank you. reset. Oh my god, all these... Okay, I'm not playing this song right now. Alright, this is fine.
I do not know all the words to the song.
Details on this code. I forgot.
Oh,
Hopefully for those watching, me just humming along to whatever's happening in the background doesn't bother you too much. This one's really hard to sing, but... I'm putting this song on again. And you can't stop me. This song needs to loop more than once in the soundtrack. I'm sorry. What they were. Hindsight's like a million. Like, what this looks like right now with a Oh shit, that looks a lot crisper than I thought. Oh shoot, that looks a lot crisper than I thought. Wait, and like you'll only be seeing like maybe this much of it. Yo, okay, my line art is sick. Catch it in grands. I don't know if I need the ad lines there. Not plus that plus. I am on a racer. There we go. His boots normally have a little more detail than this, but for the purposes of the stick, the arcade stick itself, they're not going to be there, because the things inside the red box are going to be shown. So, like, this. So, I'm not worrying too hard about it. Oh, shit, it's counterattack. I'm gonna add more like ruffles in the wind. That's what they're called, right? What's bothering me about this? It looks like this arm is way too long, so I'm gonna shrink it. So you can probably see the other part of the gauntlet, like there. Like cut off here. I'm gonna make this arm like a little fat. Whoa! Is that Veilskivam 94? The Veilskivam 94? I can't believe he's here to watch me draw stuff. Yo, Pikachu? Good old Pikachu emo? I'm surprised I got this much line art done today. I'm not gonna be real. Like maybe I'll like make this part more thick. Because it looks too thin compared to the rest of it. Thank you. let's get rid of character rough again. Yeah, this honestly looks really solid. Like, okay, up here there's obviously a lot of like jank, and I'm going to fix it. But it honestly, like, to me, this is the most solid like art piece I've ever done. Yeah, I think it looks really good. For my pea brain. Small tiny chicken nugget brain, you know? I see the problem. This is all just too thick. I only ordered thick, not extra thick. I only ordered one number 9, not two number 9s, number 5 large, number 35 with extra dip, or whatever. I'm sure people know what I'm talking about.
Number 15 and number 72.
Making them bigger. Let's do like sneak through there. Ba-da-da-da-da. All right, just out of curiosity. Obviously they're too wide, so I'd have to move them. But like, I don't know. Do I like bigger eyes?
I see.
Alright, that's kind of cursed. That's like cursed in a funny way. Okay. If I'm going to make them bigger, then I'm going to draw them in again. Bow, 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 bow. You know what? I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna get rid of line art, and on character rough, I want to see what happens when I add like a flame effect. So like, let me see how this one looks. Cause like, look at Kid Asenri's flames. Look at that. It's so cool. It's so hot. But I just can't draw like that yet. Or, like, will I ever be able to draw like that? I don't know. Kiyota Senri's art is, like, fucking incredible, bro. I'll do without the fire effect, and maybe I'll add like embers to the air. So like maybe like around Elliewood, there's a little tiny sparks, you know. So like maybe like here, maybe there's some like rising up from here, like maybe they'll get bigger as they come from the sword. So like maybe here's like a rather large one. Just an idea. Maybe I'll just do something in post. So let's bring out the whole thing right now. Oh my god. I'm like seeing it come together very slowly, and I'm like, this is really good. This is really nice. I can fix the cape a little bit here. Gonna have to fix that cape. I'll have to fix the cape there, but like, I hope we all get the point. Where I'm likely gonna leave it off for today. Oh my god, I'm falling in love with how I did this yet again. But like, I think we'll leave it here for now, and I'll continue this end of the day. So thanks for dropping by, people. I really appreciated it. And next time you see me, we'll probably. I'll either be done with Ninian or I'll be working on... Oh, what did I do? Oh, no. Oh, no. I got rid of my base color. Oh, no. Yeah, that's fine. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time.